Thank you. There's a famous expression that says, whatever does not kill us will make us even stronger. Japan has been through many hard times during its long history. However hard this latest natural disaster was, it's just another one that will strengthen us even further. Make no mistake, we will build Japan again, even better and stronger this time. Thank you.
Good morning. Madam Principal, the members of the teaching staff, the students of Wellington International School. Indeed, it is my honor and pleasure to be in Wellington International School today to attend this charity function, which is organized by your respectable education institution in solidarity with the victims of the earthquake and tsunami in Japan. Honestly, I am fairly impressed by this initiative from this esteemed school, and many thanks and appreciation to the Madam Principal, the teaching staff, the students, and all members of the school. No doubt, your contributions and your support will help encourage our people who are hit by this tragedy in Japan. Your assistance, solidarity, encouragement, condolences will help our people to overcome this tragedy.
إسالة عن نفسي ونيابة عن جالية اليابانية في دبي أود أن أعبر خالص شكر وتقدير لهذه المبادرة وأقول بأن رسالتكم الثانية قد وصلت على أكمل وجه. أنا من جانبي سأقوم بتبرير تعازيكم وما تقدموه من مساعدة لأهلنا في اليابان. إننا على اليقين بأن عونكم سيشد من أجل اليابان التعافي من أثار هذه الأزمة في قريب العاجل. في الختام لا يسعني إلا أن أشكر مدرسة ويلينغتون الجوارية وأتمنى لها كل توفيق والنجاح في رسالتها التربوية وبناء جيل الغد الواعي.
Finally, my earnest wish to Wellington International School to achieve its mission and to achieve every success in preparing our future generation. I thank you for your attention.